How to do trach rescue breaths.
There are times when you will need to give your child rescue breaths. You may also hear this called manual ventilation. Some reasons your child may need rescue breaths include having trouble breathing, helping them recover after an emergency trach change, supporting their breathing during a circuit change, or if the ventilator is not working correctly. To do this, you will need a self-inflating resuscitation bag and an oxygen tank. The self-inflating bag is what you will use at home, and it looks a little different from the flow inflating bag you've seen your child's care team use in the hospital. You may also hear the self-inflating bag called an AMBU bag, which is the brand name of a commonly used resuscitation bag. You may receive another brand at home that could look slightly different, but all the parts will be the same. It has an oxygen inlet with tubing, an oxygen reservoir bag, and an exhalation valve. Your bag may also have a pressure gauge and a pop-off valve. The pop-off valve should always be left open. It is dangerous to give breaths with the pop-off valve closed. To give rescue breaths, connect the oxygen tubing from the self-inflating bag to the oxygen tank and turn the oxygen tank up as high as it can go. If oxygen is not available, you can still use the self-inflating bag without oxygen. If your child is on a ventilator, disconnect the circuit from their trach before attaching the self-inflating bag directly on it. Squeeze the self-inflating bag with a slow and steady pressure, so the breath is given over about 1 second. To avoid causing injury, stop squeezing the bag as soon as you see their chest rise. Give your child one breath about every 2 to 3 seconds, which is about 20 to 30 breaths a minute. Count out loud to make sure you are not giving breaths too fast or too slow. If your child has reached puberty, identified by breast bud development for girls and underarm hair growth for boys, give them one breath about every 5 to 6 seconds. If you do not see chest rise, your child is not getting the breaths. Make sure their trach is in the stoma and do an emergency trach change if needed. When your child has improved and rescue breaths are no longer needed, remove the self-inflating bag from their trach. If your child is on a ventilator, reconnect the circuit. For more information, talk to your child's care team or visit the website on your screen.